give up. We're still in it.
I'll get you fixed up.
Are you in a squad right now? Some people too?
Yeah, I'm with, who is this? The Guardian Shield, I think?
Oh, they're on tonight. Nice.
Generator stabilized.
Everybody read the Colon Router now, everybody read the Colon Router now, everybody on pursuit waypoint, go, go, go.
Hey. Guardians.
Heavy coming, they're coming for the router, get them.
Fuck that.
Spawn in the router, defend it, spawn in the router, defend it. Beacons up, kill the head.
Responsible for everything.
Enemy Max coming in from the south.
Okay, guys, spread out. Split up onto all 3 points. Dudes, let's do it.
Shield generator critical.
I don't crowd, I got plenty for everyone.
Get get to those other points as quick as you can, guys. Light assaults, a lot of them come to balcony doors. Good job, guys. Let's claim C point. Someone's farming your outer. Window. Kill the guy in the window. Oh, it's a man firing through the window. Come on, they're farming the outer. Push out.
Let's just say 8 points a long run.
Okay, guys, we're pulling out. Right, let's pull out, guys. This is a shame. We almost... Okay, guys, we're going to switch to the VS front now. I'm going. Okay, guys, we're going to C point on Genesis. We're going to drop on Team Waypoint 1 Galaxy per Squad. Repeat, 1 Galaxy per Squad. I'm going to be bringing in a router. Actually, what the hell, I'll pull an Alpha Gal. Alpha Galaxy is up. Everybody redeploy to Galaxies now.
Bravo Gal's up.
Galaxies move out, don't wait. Just go straight to Platoon Way.
Charlie Platt Gal is up.
If you think there's only a couple of medics in your platoon, make sure there's another one, and make sure there's plenty of heavies. You only need one or two NGs. Let's go. It's a long way to fly, so get there as quickly as you can. Drop on the roof of C and go in through door one.
Yes, sir.
Is Alpha Waypoint. Everybody drop on Platoon Way and go in through Alpha Waypoint door. Push up those stairs. Let's do it.
I like this guy.
They have a few auto turrets and a bunch of guys already waiting in their post.
We're about to lose this facility.
their guys pulled out. Everybody pulled out. They were supposed to be here fighting. That was the arrangement, but they all fucked off before we got here. So we're going to go and try and save Nettlemeyer. Everybody get over to the deployer as fast as you can.
A minute.
Put some light source. Go. Everybody get on point as fast as you can. Doesn't matter how you get there, just touch that point. 20 seconds.
The Charlie Galaxy is up.
Ammunition.
Right, let's go with one galaxy per squad, one galaxy per squad. We're going to have to drop, no, actually we'll deploy straight to outpost landing. We need to stop that cap. Everybody to platoon way now, any way you can. Got to try and reconnect some of these cut off territories. We're up against this KO on the VS front, so we can't piss about, guys. We've got to go fast, redeploy.
Blueberries are unwilling to keep
Nettlemeyer. F12, get a beacon up. Most of us can't spawn on outpost land to get a beacon up if you're there. Come on, guys, we're running out of time. Beacons, beacons, beacon. Use the beacon, use the beacon.
Charlie Valkyrie is up.
Point, run.
We're good
job,
we're good
job. Good. Convert it. Yeah, nice. No. I'll find their Sundies and mark them up. Two galaxies coming in. Everyone on point. Everyone on point. It's okay, we worked them out. Let's find their Sundies. Doesn't look like there are any Sundies here. Okay, let's get galaxies up. We're getting, we're gonna drop all Falcs up and let's get straight to platoon one.
Just a squash.
Right now.
Yep.
It's
leaving.
This
is
a big green
dude. You want
an invite? Liberty or death?
Yeah.
Sometimes I even impress myself.
Thank you.
Scratch one enemy soldier.
Router. No, I can't. It's gone. It's off the map. We've got no more routers, so we, and it's the last day of the route, which is the worst time to lose a router base, but also we're going to have to be really, like, on this with beacons, guys. Whenever we move to a new base, automatically beacon goes up. A Okay, guys, let's keep things nice and tight. It's going through the doors every direction to this point. Let's get set up. Let's get man of turrets facing all the entrances.
Let me heal you.
Two gals coming in, two enemy gals coming in from the, what, south? And a lid.
Any darts, we need to know which doors are coming in. Anyone with darts, fire them now. We need
radar. Looks like we've got Moon hanging around. Moon above us right now.
North side.
That's excellent.
Yes,
we unfortunately just lost the base I was trying to save above it. Nobody went to Nason's Defiance. NCR are not organized time, but we are kicking ass. Well, we're just going to split up now. We're going to send... let's go and reconnect. Let's take this base as quickly as possible up Platoon Way. Everybody to Platoon Way. Let's get Sundays on the road. Aircraft going in. Let's get the beacons up fast. Send a squad over to Extep Southern Pass as well, just to reconnect both lattices, but we'll see what we can.
Generator critical.
Max
light room. Outside.
Seconds, guys. 20 seconds. Beacons up. Full squad. South. Beacons up. Let's go. Just run onto
point.
Shooting as you run.
To your left.
Alpha beacon's gone. 5 seconds. Just keep pushing, guys. Somebody get over to Ixtab and kill that ghost Kappa who's trying to take the amp station. I know the rest of the NC is asleep, but we are not letting that amp station go to a ghost Kappa. Let's get a couple of pros, get over there and take care of that. Thank you. Everybody else, push back on.
On my way, I'll help.
Pushing the Sunday, come on guys, push out, don't sit. The whole platoon is heading towards our Sunday. Station, the NC is not helping at all. We're going to go to the tech plant. Everybody spawn the route, so platoon waypoint. There's a route right on top of the tech plant. Everybody redeploy. Let's push in heavies and medics. Let's do it.
Just got the router, I was down.
Yes, it is. Let's go and get it back. Everybody gets it this year. We've got a router, but engineers especially, I think we're all going to have to go there because we're going to need to support them.
Try to knock out enemy sunder next to vehicle pole.
Well, the blue breeze are, that's hanging about. Okay, stay on point, everybody stay. If you've left point, come back. We'll defend this floor, grinders and balcony.
Grinders and balcony.
Charlie on balcony. Charlie protecting balcony and vehicle bay tunnel.
Yes, sir.
Guys, you are doing a fantastic. Just keep holding, we're almost there. 1 minute 16 to go. Alpha Bravo Grinders, Charlie Balcony. Good job. Okay, cool, Mike. Kept things going. We just saved the tech plant over at on the VS front. VS front is the biggest threat, but stuff's being taken everywhere. We're being double teamed, so don't worry. There's not much you can do, but I'll hand things over. Mike X is going to be taking over the platoon. He's a really good lead. He's with VTA. Good buddies of ours. So listen to what he says, and let's carry on the fight.
I don't know, if you want to keep it, I'm fine with that. I'll be, you know, gradually. I mean, it's probably, so.
That's okay. I've handed that over.
Alright.
We're here, like, to support you, Sam.
Sounds good. I'm trying to get an understanding of the situation here.
We have been, yeah. The TR have pushed and taken back a lot of the territories we had. Most of the NC, since we got cut off territories, locked off, which is why we have the least continent, the least pop. So we're being double teamed and we've got the least pop. So yeah, it's just a matter of just having a good fight at this point. I wouldn't worry too much. The best leader in the world can win this alert. So just have fun with it, man. Just have fun.
Sounds good then. We're holding it out over there.
Alright.
I'm on my way. If we're able to defend this on time, like make them back off, we might be able to go and defend that AC station. So that's a pretty big, if we lose that, that's a pretty big loss.
It looks like it's just a couple of guys over the hurricane there, but yeah, I think so.
Yeah, like, after we finish defending this, and, you know, if they still need help, we should probably head over there and clean that up. Terminal as soon as possible. Oh, nice, we took it over.
shouldn't have been spawned in this map.
Let's go MS North enemy BS armor, back riders.
Nice, we were able to maintain that amp station, that was pretty good. Looks like we're gonna get this point too. Keep it up. It is impossible that we could still win this. 40 minutes ago. We have a chance. You know who we are? Come on, man. Yeah, with the NC, we lose things. Never. We always make a comeback. I was actually really surprised this morning because they had us work here and when I got at them later, like, we won all three continents. I'm like, what just happened?
So then we do it well normally and then we kind of lose out at near the end and then we just make a comeback.
Well, our platoon's been doing great. We've taken loads and loads of all the churches on the TLR side, most of those we took, although they took it back when we left on the BS flank, but we've been doing really well. We can hold our heads high.
Going back up. Everybody be careful, there's a hand going back up the hill, careful. Don't get run over. I think the VS needs punishment there. Hella out popping us earlier.
The rest must pay. Son of a bitch must pay.
Looks like we already have somebody on cigarette. That might be
Genesis Terraforming. Who already has a bunch of us that already have Genesis. Primarily because there's no one here.
We should be pushing the eastern substation next since we looks like we're gonna cap Ziggurat.
After the Genesis. I think they have it there. Yeah, I would get Genesis first.
Yeah, after Genesis, we can get eastern since we got Ziggurat.
We just need to get on Genesis. Two guys can hold it yet, so I'm not sure how we're able to get in there.
Oh, that's right, Didoy. That's where all my certs are.
boss, we lost the cigarette at 9 seconds.
It's alright, it's alright.
Oh, it's because somehow our pop just got completely turned around there.
Classic VS over pop.
Well, it wasn't even over pop, it was just that we left. We did have a 12 to 24 there. And now it's 24 to 48 VS, Jesus.
We should probably send some backup. It looks... Yeah.
Oi!
Charlie, you think you can have... You can handle it? As a loose number, I think we should send Charlie team over to Zero and help defend that, or help attack that. Here than I thought we would get.
They have breached double backs of 8.
Don't let up.
We're good, we're good. Shit, no, we're not. We're not. Big staircase, 8 point.
Losing 8 point.
Get a grip. That's all I do.
Enemy router up on 8.
Alright, so let's drop the cigarette. Let's refocus here then. If you can get us under the cigarette, that's good, but for now, refocus here.
Like without Captain C.
Joking.
anything, we're going to make sure the VS don't win this alert. God.
Yeah, I would say put like one squad on Eastern Substation and the rest on the Ziggurat, just to, or either way around, just to split up the pop.
Oh man, we lost everybody that was at Ziggurat. They're busted a bit on
down Nettlemeyer now. Nettlemeyer.
So it's a back cap, I'll go and fix it.
Okay. There's quite a, I guess there's probably four or five of them over there.
Oh well, yeah, just maybe a few of them to pop over to Ziggurat up then. Or Nettlemeyer, sorry.
So we're gonna have Charlie do Ziggurat.
Yeah,
that's our baby. I think just one squad is good for over there.
It's just so we should start it up, Phil. If you can get Sunders over to the Charlie squad, that would be good. I'll send them around some places, that way, you know, we have...
Wait, there's a squad at Nettlemeyer.
Flop over there to help.
If you need support at Nettlemeyer, we could just back off and defend Nettlemeyer and push the go at right after.
No, Nettlemeyer's not too bad. It's a 12-12 fight.
Okay.
We just needed to get the cap over it.
Looks like we still have resistance here at point A. We're creeping around outside. It must have us under coming from the southern pass.
So careful. Enemy has a router on the northeast balcony at point.
Yeah, I'm on my second.
For a bit, so yeah, I guess I'll try to hurry up some bits as they get over there. He'll be alright.
Enemy sight, spotted!
Charlie, get the Ziggurat.
Yes, you just delete us. Assault us. Good shot. Assault us, Fluxes. You still need
it. Don't push on the route.
I just steal that, by the way.
And we'll be out on orange smoke at Eastern Sub.
Alright, never mind, boys. If you're not Charlie, head over to the substation.
In a restricted area.
Orange smoke route, guys. Let's get grenades, everything out there. Right, we haven't got a single medic at Eastern Substation. We're not going to get anywhere without medics. If every time we die, we have to run from the Sunday. Come on, guys.
Well, you have one medic. One medic just keeps dying, though.
Yeah, I'm pulling support medic.
If we can get some maxes over here with the shield, that'd be great.
Folks, we're gonna need to surrender to surround the building before we try to push it. We're gonna need all sorts of grenades as well.
I'm gonna smoke out both balconies, stand by. Stand by. Both balconies are about to come. Shit, I only got one of them. Left balconies. Guys, medics, everyone else. They can't hit shit when they're shit when they're smoked, guys. Push.
This area is restricted.
Opposite balcony smoked. Go, go. Yeah, they've got loads of Spitfires and everything on that balcony. It's the northern orange smoke balcony. That's the danger one. I'm smoking both. We've got a massive overpop on them, guys. We've just got to get in. Just got to rush for the stairs when the smoke goes off. When you hear smoke go, that's when you push it.
That brought new meaning to hostile takeover.
Thank you.
Ziggurat captured.
Nice.
Nice job, nice job. No, it's falling on this. We can get some decent chances to get someone on the roof of the cat building.
I just want to say quickly, click on a second, the VS, I guarantee you, are going to try and hold us at this base because we're not making any progress unless we push in the next minute or two and dump this base and move around them.
Copy.
I know it's quite a good fight, but that's the whole idea. If I was SKR, I'd just engineer a good fight, keep us there, stop them from losing the alert. We need to take as many bases off VS as we can.
So you're saying just keep pushing down, right? Sus, I'm hoping.
If it was me, I would, yeah. I'd just avoid this place.
We should back out of this one.
Yeah, we're not, it's too slow. Not making
enough. We could either, yeah, I would say either help Southern Pass or just go down right all the way.
Yeah,
Southern Pass would benefit from us.
If we take Also, if we take Zolt's, Zolt's base is cut off the bio left there and leave him there to defend him, then we can come back to this eastern sub base.
Sounds good. Yeah, we could go up to the Arboretum and then come from Bravada, just back cap him. Sunday time.
Alright, so we're dropping this station. And we're going to Southern?
No, Zots.
Zots?
That's what Bench just said.
Yeah, I see that. Oh, I see what he's trying to do, okay.
Just capping up the right side.
So everybody figure that and a bunch of Sundays is good in there.
They seem to be building a base, there's an ant over here.
I bailed.
There's a huge pop of blueberries over at Eastern Substation, because once they get out of there, they're going to go right for the ziggurat to back cap us. So hopefully they can hold over there for a while.
That was all me, sorry. Whoa, whoa! Stop.
And by a while, I mean like until the end of the alert.
We capture, we'll put around, we secure point to set it up around it. And if we can push them in, keep them inside their spawn, then we get to go.
I would say if we have the time, I would do Zots, Arboretum, and then the Rada PMC compound.
I need a gunner.
The cutoff Eastern substation.
Zots north would probably be more important, though,
so we can cut off the biolab.
And I think he's right. If we get the extra power regulation, which is currently being fought for, and then we get Arboretum, we disconnect five bases. VS loses the alert if we get two more.
Yeah, I would go for the cutoff route. Yeah, they're going to lose power regulation eventually. It's gonna take a little while, but I think we should go take it. That's another like 3 minute cap.
Ready, get ready.
We can still win this.
to Captain the Ziggurat, like I thought or hoped wouldn't happen.
So I headed there now.
But they're still having a hell of a fight at Eastern Substation, so they're just pulling people from the TR, I guess, the TR front. Yeah, VS is gonna win this.
Nah, we're still about to
go. It's almost fixed. So it's ours. The glass fixed. Sunday at Sickle Works dead. They got it totally safe.
They go.
We have a lot of people over at Eastern Substation. Are we gonna try to push that again?
I think they're camping Eastern Sub and Zots now. They're trying to see which one we're going to push. We should go somewhere else, just completely blow that off, and then jump back. But we're going to have to move quickly, though. We may have to jump in a galaxy and come back if they leave.
I'll go pull a gal from, I guess, closest spot to Southern Pass. Is that really sure?
What do you think about Southern Pass? Yeah, Southern Pass looks pretty good.
That's our next open spot.
Point is on Alpha Waypoint.
I'm pulling a gal. Alpha Bravo gal up.
Pretty hard with vehicles here.
You're right, they are. I didn't think they were gonna do that. I thought we were just gonna sit there.
Yeah.
Because I mean, they're gonna win anyway. I thought they were just gonna sit there and can farm us.
We could try and back Kappa if they're gonna slow push into Ziggurat.
That's true. We could leave from them.
Spotted an enemy heavy.
That'll be fine.
Yeah.
You don't play the video game.
Trying to charge down South Bridge.
Waypoint is actual.
We're done, they rushed us. Yeah, that's basically what they're doing. They're just sitting on the NC front. Just jump into whichever place we go. Yes, we did. Well, so far we...
Yeah, I mean, they could just go and take something else and then we lose just completely.
Yeah, the TR are taking a couple of bases off the VS right now. Or at least one base, anyway. Two bases.
But
so, yeah.
Look at Eastern Substation, it's actually at 2 minutes.
Oh my god, yeah, we should head over there and get that.
Yeah. Which is fucking
sub.
Make them cry, boys. Make them question their existence. Seconds.
Agriculture. They're gonna throw everything at stopping us at agriculture.
Next base, guys! 5 minutes left!
Actually, it's... Actually, it looks like there's quite a lot of blueberries on agriculture. You could probably take another base as well.
Just push forward and rot it. That's a 3 minute or 4 minute. Cap there. Although everyone from here.
Damn it.
Yeah, Zox is done.
That's a shame we would have taken that.
I would say mid power regulation.
We need to go check the map on everyone, so.
Yeah. Just split up everyone. Go.
Right. If we all went to Zots, we could take Zots, because in a minute we're going to lose that point. Yeah, except it's good too.
Except seems to be self-sustaining, right?
Yeah, except's okay.
And I would say for this cap, it would be a good thing to stay out of for now.
We've got a cap, a partial cap, Bravata. Bravata PMC has got a mostly done cap, I think.
Oh, okay, I thought...
Oh no, cancel that. Bravata PMC is a...
Okay. Yeah, so, Bravata's not worth it.
Zots is the one we should have gone to, but we've lost that one now. Yeah, just X-Tab, focus on that. But I don't think we've got just enough time to take X-Tab.
I mean, if you organize everyone and got everyone over to Zots, like, now, you'd be good.
Yeah. So we're pushing Zots?
Yep.
Well, you won't take it time now.
Already, X-Tab's your only bet.
Yeah, X Tab looks pretty good right now.
It's the only way to go to actually cap anything.
There's a Sunder already there, so. Everybody.
Taking it back, but we can get it back enough.
Enemy back!
Oh!
We got 3 minutes. X Tab.
Hey! Dude! I was wondering.
Enemy light assault in the area.
All units planned by orbital strike authorized in your AO. Get clear.
I think it's lost.
Yeah.
It's not even worth, like, just farm whatever, because we cannot win this anymore.
I'd actually like
get
to
your kills in, boys. This is all we got.
Good job, guys. It was best we could have done in the circumstances. We took lots of spaces during that alert, though, so well done.
Yeah, that was pretty good. This next one, we're winning for sure, though.
Yeah, we ended it. If they both opened at the same time, everyone will go to window.
Enemy medic identified.
Enemy head in your pod.
All you got to do is look at the warp gate pop of each continent you can see.
Hostile light assault troopers.
If they both open at the same time, is it? Oh, it's definitely in there, mate.
Yeah, VSS,
sorry.
Take. Alert, infiltrator in the area.
Hey, thanks for the lead. I only joined for the last hour of that, but it was fun. Thanks.
Yeah, thanks for leading mine. That's awesome thing. Okay guys, I need to make a move because our faction's harasser ops training is just starting. Thank you for having me, it's been really good fun. You guys keep on rocking.
Don't worry. You're great, man. Thanks.
Yes, you got somebody to do the harasser ops.
That sounds good. What gun do you have for me?
I got a shooter.
Shutter? Alright, I'll do that. Yeah, just queue any targets you want me to prioritize.
Sounds good.
Yeah, I pulled the wrong fucking... I hit the wrong loadout when I pulled the lip too, so it's not gonna refill ammo.
Good to know.
Might have to holler at me once in a while if it gets low and I don't see it. Stay in there, Schwitter, please. Thank you.
from Dalton. Alright, Dalton.
Oh no!
Whenever I pop fire suppression, like, I always die immediately after. And then I see you get the full heal, like 1700. Like, seriously? They're not hitting us? That was picking up.
Oh shit, he's chasing.
Yeah, on the shutter.
It helps me a lot if you keep him spotted.
Oh yeah, sorry, sorry.
There. Okay, maybe one more. 13 bullets left. Okay.
Yeah, I'm usually flying these things.
Yeah, I'm happy to go too. See the rip.
Oh no, this is a rare treat for me, actually gunning these things.
He's good.
Yeah, all the Dalton pilots are back.
Yeah, that's the thing too, once they buffed it. I don't have the Dalton, I don't think I'm locked even. Do you have a spawn at Crimson Bluff?
Yep.
Yeah, I'll pull there. Was that the same guy?
It was Rarest Guy 3? No, it was a different guy.
Okay.
The last guy was a solo. Live.
Right. I should hear.
Heads up, I mostly stay in the tail gun for stability.
Yeah, it just its damage is so low compared to the shredder. It's
on the roof. Drop pods coming in.
Visual on hostile landing.
Ooh, 5-tag. Yep, 2 5-tag members.
I was gonna say, you could definitely kill an infantry.
You've got this. Don't let up.
God, I'm glad they turned off. They could have definitely killed us there.
Yeah, seriously.
Worms here.
What's the air? Sorry, the defensive slot you have for this? Is this nano repair?
No. It's armor. Whatever it is. The extra health one.
Yeah, yeah. All right, so I don't need to worry too much about breaking stealth.
No.
Target.
Yeah, there's too much shit here though. It's gonna be fucking hairy. Yeah, I shouldn't even come by the gun.
Crimson again?
Yeah, let's see here. I guess so, just like the crown's like the only place action is happening, but I gotta avoid it. But yeah, Crimson.
Well, if you like hover me steadily over infantry, I can get you a few kills. As you saw. Those guys shooting at.
everything gets crowded. I mean, I'll go back there, I just wanna skirt around, see if we can find any stray groups first.
Who's here? Wright's at Crossroads? Okay, sure.
Sorry, what about Crossroads?
There's like 5 Wright members on C points.
Oh.
Eyes on enemy mag rider.
Oh, that's us, right? I think that's a... That's a walk. Oh, that's a galaxy, eh? There's another lib engaging it. Okay. Yeah, it's going off of us. Oh, what? They collided.
Yeah, I don't know if we ate a tank around there or what, but like we lost like half our health. Like.
I think that was like the walker. It dumped like a full magazine on us.
Here live.
Oh yeah, Spoon News. Dalton piloted.
Man, hard to compete with those fucking Daltons.
It is. Like they're Daltons are just kind of like flying around destroying everything these days.
I'm out of resources, so. I don't know.
Well, let's see how many. Here, do you wanna gun my harasser for a bit?
I think I'm just gonna do it if you step for a little bit, man.
Alright, sounds good. Let me know when you want the gunner again.
Alright, Ben. Peace.
Right now!
Oh, that's right. It's missing wire.
Welcome nearby.